80-year-old Japanese man has become the oldest person to climb Mount Everest. He's the one wearing the darker blue helmet in the video. Yuichiro Miura conquered the 29,000-foot peak despite undergoing heart surgery in January. It was his fourth operation since 2007. As a young man, Mr. Miura made a name for himself as a daredevil speed skier. His record may not last, though. An 81-year-old Nepalese man who held the previous record is planning his own ascent next week.